Rethinking our strategy won approval to remediate a site that had been stalled for decades and at a $20 million cost savings. The former chemical manufacturing site will be restored to a wetlands with public access to the river. This rusting, contaminated iron foundry has been redeveloped into a world-class, sustainable light rail facility. Regulators, school officials, and the public supported a plan that safely revitalized a metals plant site into a state-of-the-art sports complex.